talk.
But then you gotta have a good ass center back.
It's too much, man. Fucking
line matches, bro. Like, yeah, I'm playing against R9 and Eusebio.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And ready to bring you more action from the Champions Playoffs. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The lineup for the absolute mad lads. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Dayo. Could be! And nicely parried away. Vieira. Aurelien Tchouameni. Here's Traore. It's looking promising. Vieira. Fekir. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Good movement. Well, they could run onto it here. In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Ronaldo. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Tchouameni. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Philip Lahm in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here, but really sticking to their task defensively. Ronaldo. Now he must favour the cross. Eusebio. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And over it comes. It comes to nothing in the end.
Okay.
Nabil Fekir. Oh, he's really opened them up here.
Oh my god, bro.
Let's
how
go.
Do you miss
what
that?
A fucking goal.
That will do nicely. Back underway, and 1-0 it is.
Oh my god, bro. What the fuck you got going on here?
Nabil Fekir and dispossessed.
You need a cross, that's all I need. Lads. That's all it is.
Tchouameni. Benzema. Aurelien Tchouameni. Can he make it count?
Let's fucking go.
So 2-0 now. Benzema. Oh, moving it nicely. Perfect tackle. Ziyech. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
It needs an accurate cross. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up.
Mendy. Ronaldo on the ball. Promising move from Mad Lads. Ronaldo, can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Kimpembe. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Here's Traoré. Vieira. Every pass hitting its target. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. And there to intervene. Benzema takes it forward now. Benzema waiting.
What a fucking goal.
Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Eusebio. It's a neat move.
Oh, bullshit. Bro, I'm not trying to give it to you.
Now the ball moving again, and you sense the momentum may well be with the absolute mad lads now. Benzema. Chance here. He can't hold on to it. And I think the threat has been averted. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So into the second half, it's still doable for the Mad Lads. How will they fare? Patrick Vieira. Using his physical strength to shield it. Lam. It did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Who can they pick out? Fractionally over the top. Well, a fine first half contribution from Ronaldo, and Stuart, as always, keen to get your take.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
Benzema, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Delivered into the area here. Just a matter of thumping it away. Glorious play, Ronaldo. Well, now in a dangerous position. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. So back underway, and there we have it. Six goals divided evenly. Upamecano. Promising move from Mad Lads. Ziyech. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Good use of advantage by the referee. But he's decided that no advantage was forthcoming, really. And so it's a free kick. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Must take the lead here. Just can't get it past him.
A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Who's going to get on the end of it? And the danger is averted. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Not a great pass. Well, not great defending. Vinicius Junior. Losing possession here. Fekir. Well, the absolute mad lads have it once again. Awar. High quality defending. Ronaldo. Vinicius Junior. Ronaldo. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. Well,
been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And in the end, no damage done. Making progress. Chance to take the lead.
Let's fucking go, man. What a goal for Kia.
Nabil Fekir. What a shocking pass, really. Vinicius. And now Eusebio. Vinicius Junior. And the pass getting in the way.
That was bullshit.
Vinicius Junior. Just 10 minutes to go. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, that was how to run at defenders. A decisive clearance it was. And a good mad lad's move in the making. Vinicius! Terrific piece of anticipation. Oh, is he going to be punished here? Dangerous looking attack. Oh, covering up defensively. Was an important piece of defending. Counter-attacking very much an option. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Mendy. Eusebio. Just not looking confident in possession. Can they nudge in front late on here? Body in the way. And totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. No nonsense clearance. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this... Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Brilliant save. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. A possession lost, intercepted. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Really a very poor ball. A chance maybe from the wide position. Mbappe. Oh, a superb save. Joao Cancelo.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
How about the cross? Joao Cancelo. Well, they get the ball once more. Mbappe. Taking it away. Benzema. An alert piece of defending. Bukayo Saka. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Interception to snuff out the danger. Can he make it count? Half time in extra time, and still. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. The crossbar got in the way. Joao Cancelo. Patrick Vieira. Well, he's given us away. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture.
That's perfect.
Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? So a throw in here. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Inside he goes. Has someone to play it to. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, the clock shows 5 minutes left on the second period of extra time. And still, they lead by one goal. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. There to intercept. Vinicius Junior. Perfect challenge. Bukayo Saka. Potential danger here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And we will have just one additional minute. Eusebio. Here's Mbappe. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory.